Hello, this is Cinquième Saison. Welcome to Multilingual Guided Meditation Channel. Self-love is the beginning of a lifelong adventure. Oscar. Today we're tackling the theme of emotional dependence, an emotional quest that is often misunderstood. Described as an excessive need for affection and recognition, it often masks a deep-seated fear of abandonment and a lack of self-esteem. Lise Bourbeau and others have explored these multiple facets, revealing the importance of awareness, self-acceptance, and personal development. Emotional dependence, with its varied symptoms such as anxiety, jealousy, and compulsive behaviors, is a call to self-love. It often reflects past experiences and inner wounds. By recognizing these signs and understanding their origins, you can begin the healing process. Lise Bourbeau also stresses the importance of observing one's own actions without judgment and embracing one's needs with compassion. This nocturnal meditation is a step towards this awareness, gently guiding you towards emotional autonomy and unconditional love for yourself. We recommend that you practice this bedtime meditation every night for 30 days to reprogram your unconscious mind. If you enjoy this meditation, I encourage you to share your experience in the comments. Support our channel and subscribe. So make yourselves comfortable. The meditation is about to begin. Visualize a vibrant color. The color of trust and unconditional love. Imagine this warm, reassuring, and reassuring, like a breath of life from the very source of the universe. Take a deep breath, welcoming the color through your nostrils. And let it melt into you. With each inhalation, this color transforms into a luminous flow, gently caressing the inside of your head, creating space in your head . Bathing your mind in serenity. It weaves its way around your eyes, your ears, soothing your senses, guiding you towards deeper relaxation, to more space. Feel the soft light flowing down the back of your neck, your neck breathing this light. As if expert hands, gently massaging the back of your neck, gradually moving towards your shoulders, let the feeling of well-being spread to your arms, Your hands relax. Become more spacious. Right down to your fingertips. Filling them with soothing energy and comforting energy. And the color continues to flow. Tenderly enveloping your chest and your entire back. Imagine it caressing your heart. Freeing it from fear. Feel the space in your lungs, filled with life-giving energy. And each breath becomes a source of renewal and peace. Light spreads throughout your abdomen. Dancing gently, creating space and releasing every knot, every emotional tension, filling you with a sense of fullness and security. As the color continues to flow down your legs, like a peaceful river, leaving behind a feeling of lightness and connection to the earth. Your feet in contact with this energy. Feel deeply rooted. Anchoring you firmly in the present moment. While your whole body is now bathed in this vibrant light of perfect harmony, you're enveloped in a cocoon of tranquility. Where every part of your being surrenders itself to relaxation. And in this bubble of relaxation, your mind awakens to a new awareness. Ready for clearer, more constructive thoughts. You are now in a state of maximum receptivity. You're ready to redraw the contours of your territory. Now imagine a place where every fiber of your being feels safe. A haven of peace. And serenity. It could be a lush garden where every flower seems to dance gently to the rhythm of the breeze, or perhaps a beach at sunset, where the waves whisper soothing melodies. Or an ancient forest where the trees seem to whisper age-old secrets. Or perhaps it's a place from your childhood full of happy memories, or an imagined space, a sanctuary of peace. Take a deep breath. And let this place take shape in your mind and heart. Feel the softness of the air, the warmth or the freshness that caresses your skin. Listen to the sounds around you. Let them envelop you like a melody. Breathe in the fragrances, every detail that makes this place unique, this place that is yours, a refuge where your spirit can rest and recharge your batteries in complete safety. You decide to walk through this place. And as you walk along peacefully, you are drawn to an object shining in the distance. You approach it and discover an ancient mirror, set up to capture the beauty of your surroundings. This mirror, reflecting your surroundings, suddenly becomes a portal to deep introspection. You bend down to observe your reflection, a mirror of your soul, revealing hidden facets of your being. In this reflection, you are invited to recognize your wound of abandonment. Simply feel its presence in your body. Locate it. Is it a tension in your chest? A knot in your throat or stomach? Simply let the wound express itself. Feel its texture. Perhaps rough or smooth. Its color, its fragrance perhaps. Let it exist without fear or pain. Recognizing it, perhaps you can feel a relief as if a prey. I'm free from burden. Now it's time to turn to your inner child, a small being bringing love, comfort, your close reflection. Perhaps you see it as a soft light, a blurred image or a memory. Let it manifest itself. Allow yourself to welcome it. Allow yourself to say, I'm here for you. You're not alone anymore. Together, we will heal and grow. And by welcoming this inner child, Allow yourself to feel that extra sense of relief. A sense of reconciliation and love. And welcome the emotions that accompany this dialogue. Be it sadness, compassion. Let all those emotions that have been blocked come to the surface and can now find their way out. Allow your inner child to express itself. What does it have to say? Can you hear these words? Do you see those images and sensations? Allow yourself to welcome these emotions with kindness and love. Knowing that these moments of healing are important steps on your path of transformation. You decide to resume your journey. And to your surprise, you see before you a space that looks like a bubble, a kind of luminous bubble, dreamlike bubble. It's a bubble of consciousness, a place where time seems suspended, a space of pure tranquility. You enter the bubble. And inside, you meet your future self, are you freed from the wound of abandonment? Observe how this future you stands, how it interacts with its environment. His posture, his gaze, feel his strength, the confidence and serenity he exudes. What changes he has made in his life. How are his relationships at work, family, as a couple? Feel the emancipation, the freedom to be this healed, conscious you. Know that feeling this future allows you to create the reality you are attracting. It's happening now. Don't doubt it. Allow yourself. Believe in it 100%. Feel it now. I'll leave you to create a few moments of music. you now emerge from the bubble of consciousness. Thankfully, filled with immense appreciation. As you let go of your visions, you thank this encounter with your future self for the wisdom that brought it to life within you. You also thank your inner child for its resilience and strength. And you look upon this wound with tenderness and affection. For it has helped shape part of your path to healing. Every step of this journey is precious. Every awareness is a gift. Feel how this gratitude fills your heart and how it soothes your spirit. Let this gratitude be the light that guides your path to healing and fulfillment. In this space of serenity, you feel your body relax completely. As if wrapped in a blanket of softness and comfort. Every muscle relaxes, releasing all tension and stress. While your breathing becomes deeper, more rhythmic, guiding you into a peaceful, restorative, and restful sleep. Imagine gravity gently pulling you down. Lulling you into a state of total relaxation. You're safe here. Protected and pampered. Let yourself slip into a deep sleep. Comforting. Where your dreams will be echoes of this healing meditation. And if you're not asleep yet, repeat the following positive affirmations inwardly. Your unconscious will take over. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, Today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, Today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious. Worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness. And I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, Today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, Today, I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious. Worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness. And I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability. I allow myself to feel safe and loved as I am. I receive the love and respect I deserve every day. Even if I sometimes feel alone, Today I choose to recognize my value and strength. I am worthy of love and attention, unconditionally. Every day, I become less afraid of being abandoned. I give myself permission to establish healthy, balanced relationships. I am whole. I am whole. I am complete. I am complete. Even if I've been hurt in the past, today I choose healing and growth. I receive the affection and support I need to feel fulfilled. I am a unique being and precious, worthy of being cherished. My emotional well-being is my priority, and I take care of myself with love. Even if I sometimes feel insecure, today I choose to assert myself with confidence. I free myself from the shackles of emotional dependence and celebrate my autonomy. I am surrounded by love and kindness, and I welcome them with gratitude. My heart is an inexhaustible reservoir of love, and I share it freely. I allow myself to attract relationships that value me. I am a being of love and light, and I radiate this energy in all my interactions. Every day I strengthen my self-confidence. I am the creator of my happiness. I recognize and celebrate my progress on the road to emotional autonomy. I deserve to be loved for who I really am. My value does not depend on the approval of others. I am a loving and independent partner, capable of giving and receiving love. I am a loving and independent partner, able to give and receive love. Every day I get closer to my authentic, confident self. I leave behind fears and doubts and move forward with confidence. I am a pillar of strength and stability.